नमस्कार दोस्तों, मेरा नाम है रोहन होमकर और आपने इस चैनल पे मेरे बहुत सारे वीडियोस देखे होंगे। बट टुडेज टॉपिक इज समथिंग डिफरेंट बिकॉज व्हेनेवर वी फेस चैलेंजेस इन आवर लाइफ देयर आर सम अनएक्सपेक्टेड थिंग्स व्हिच हैपन विद अस व्हिच इज आई एम शेयरिंग राइट नाउ विथ यू। डियर फ्रेंड्स, रिसेंटली आई गॉट डायग्नोस्ड विद अ बेल्स पाल्सी। सो व्हाट डू यू मीन बाय बेल्स पाल्सी? The Bell's palsy was a term, was a word which was unknown to me. I was not knowing about it. But because of some reasons, the Bell's palsy disease or this particular abnormality has happened to me. But it is now my choice how to treat, how to deal with this particular difficulty. Now, dear friends, as we know, there are many words in the dictionary. But do you know all the words? Similarly, in the medical field, there are many problems, many diseases, many viruses, many bacteria are there, and because of which they are affecting us, our life, our thinking, and overall the performance of our life. When I talk about the amazing life, it is really important that you should dream for something. You make a plan and you take an action. But sometimes there are certain words which are introduced to you, introduced in your life, which you have to read it, you have to understand it, and then you have to find out a proper sentence to make in your life so that there will be a meaning to your life. And dear friends, today I am sharing some of the information of Bell's palsy. Now, when we talk about the Bell's palsy, it is a facial paralysis of one particular side. For me, it is for my left side. On left side, whatever the facial movements are there, those are at standstill. At left side, I am not able to move my face, and that is how the symptoms are identifying this disease or this particular abnormality. Now, this facial paralysis is considered as temporary and caused by some of the viruses as well as some of the unhealthy condition of ENT. Now, when we talk about the ENT, the ear, nose and throat, there are a combination, and there is a seventh nerve which is related with the facial movement is getting damaged, getting hampered because of some shock or some virus or infection. Now, how to identify this Bell's palsy condition? Now, left side movement is completely restricted. It is not happening. Say for example, there are natural flow of my video which you will see in my other videos. But today you can see only right side of my face is moving. Now, what are the symptoms of Bell's palsy? One, that left side or the side which is hampered is not being controlled by a person. Say for example, if I want to give some demonstration to you, you can identify how my movements are changed from left side and right side. First, now I am trying to lift my eyebrow. At left side you won't see any change, but at right side it is happening. Now I am closing my eyes. Right eyelid is immediately giving response, but left is slow. Now when I am trying to smile, you can see the difference. This portion is not moving, but this portion is moving. So at looking at your face, it is sometimes disturbing to know, but still it is a temporary condition and you can get rid of this particular condition with the help of medical facilities, medical treatment related with the neurology. So dear friends, if something like this or any other challenges are there in your life, make sure you first have a hope. You first have the strong determination that whenever something bad is happening with you, there is something, challenges are there, you just believe on that inner power which will give you strength, so that that inner power will show you the path and you have to follow that path for achieving the great health and come back from the challenges and be again successful. Dear friends, right now I am creating this video is only for awareness that yes, there are some words which are not known to us, and those words are introduced in our life. We just have to adapt them and we have to get rid of those particular challenges and be successful in life. At last, I would like to thank the universe for introducing me to some words and not introducing me with some words. Because of the universe, I am knowing about the Bell's palsy now and I am creating awareness. But dear friend, there are many more diseases in the world and there are many more cures as well as many more solutions to the problem. So let's focus on the solutions and create a world, a happy place to live in. So thank you for watching this video and make sure you subscribe to this channel for more health related topics and the contribution of the Health Talks to the creating awareness in the society. Thank you for watching.